Hey everybody, it's Alan from Eagle Al's 57. That's my YouTube channel. Looks like you probably downloaded the part here. So hit the subscribe button. And what I'm working on today is a 12 volt that was in that Malibu. If you watch some of my other videos, the silver Malibu, it's got a 540 in it. That had a 12 volt in it, which was shortened up to fit the G-body. So I got a 12 volt that's all ready to bolt right into a G-body. I got it all disassembled. It's right here. I got the backing plates off. I cleaned the whole housing up. These are the backing plates, painted them, cleaned them all up. So it's going to have brand new wheel cylinders, shoes, shoes, and hardware kits. Here's the center section. It's got brand new clutches in it. The bearings are good. And I put all new seals in it. And it's got aftermarket axles, 31 spline axles. Got the long studs, the screw-in studs. So it's got good axles. It's got 373 for gears in it. Gears look new also. So the whole thing will be all put back together. We'll have brand new emergency brake cables. So the thing will be ready to just to bolt right in. So thanks for watching. And the 12 volt, here's the numbers on it right here actually. There's the numbers. Looks like 3969278NF. I looked the numbers up. I think it came out to be a 70 Chevelle 12 volt. So when they cut it, they actually welded all the axle tubes in right through here. Usually these are just spot welds. They had a couple of spot welds in it, but they welded it all up. They did a nice job on the thing. So when it's all done, I'll take another video of it and I'll list it for sale. Thanks for watching. Hope you all have a great holiday. Hey everybody, I'm done with that 12 volt. Fits into a 78 nub G-body GM, which will include your Malibus, your Pontiacs, your Oldsmobiles, your Buicks, so you got Grand Nationals. That's what this thing will fit into. The rear end starts off, it's originally out of a 70 Chevelle, and somebody cut the axle tubes down, put new axles in it, made upper control arms for it to fit so it bolts directly into a G-body. This here is, if you watch my other videos, this rear end was actually in that that Malibu that I got at the racetrack and stuff. I'm driving on the street. That was my buddy's car, and I bought this. Matter of fact, the camera's sitting on top of a big block over here. That big block I bought off of him. When he bought the car, he built a 540 for it, bought a brand new Dana 60 for it. So this rear end was in the car. It's been sitting a while around, so I bought it. I disassembled the whole thing and I went through it to clean everything up. I put a new pinion seal in it, two axle bearings, two axle seals, two wheel cylinders, brake shoes, hardware kits, new lines, new middle line that goes up to the back to hook the wheel cylinders up to. And everything looks great in it. It has aftermarket axles, 3-inch long studs or 1/2 inch or screw into the axles. It's a real nice rear end. It's got 373s in it. The gears look primo. As you've seen in a previous video with the thing all disassembled, now this is a video with the thing all together. And here's the 57. And Merry Christmas to everybody. Happy New Year. Hope everybody's safe. A lot of people I know are getting COVID. So be safe. Let me show you what's going on over here. And matter of fact, here's the 454. It's actually a 468. It's 460 over. I just rebuilt all this. I'll be having this coming up for sale too. I'm just running it. I got the valve springs out, the inner valve springs out. I'm breaking the camshaft in. I ran about 6 gallons of fuel through it. I'm gonna run another 3. Then I'll take the valve covers off and I'll go through all of that, put the other inner valve springs in. But here is the rear end. These right here, I'm just gonna show you how wide it is. So I'm gonna take the measuring tape. So that, those are just brackets. I just bolted on there. But this is the rear end. Took it all apart, like I said, power washed it, cleaned it, painted it. Like I said, it has pinion seals new in it. The both axle bearings are new, axle seals are new, wheel cylinders are new, hardware kits are new. Brand new emergency brake cables. Those will go right into the G body, so you'll have emergency brakes in it. Same thing on this side. Here's a 3-inch, half-inch screw-in. They're not pressed-ins, so they screw right into the axles. And like I said, they're aftermarket axles. Brand new metal brake lines going into the middle line. Made a bracket here to hold it, so that will go up. Those control arms are, somebody made those so this thing will fit right into the G-body. Shock mounts are still the same. So I'm going to put you down over here. Right here, there you can see. And hit the measuring tape. I'm going to go from one mounting surface to the other mounting surface. I got 58 inches. I'm going to get you down here. 58 inches. Now hopefully the camera's in the right spot. So that's exactly what a G-body is. It's 58 inches from mounting surface to mounting surface. So if you're interested, give me a call. It's 413-204-1390. And you can call me or you can text me. And I left the bolts loose on the cover. If you want to come over, we can pop the cover off, get a look inside of it. But it's all on the video anyways, you can see it. So again, 78 and up, GM, G-bodies, Chevys, Pontiacs, Oldsmobile, Buicks. You can put this right in the Grand National. 12-volt, 373s, Posi. The clutch is all new, looks like they're in there. All the axle bearings are new, wheel cylinders are new, shoes are new. Thing is ready to bolt right in and go. So remember, burning rubber keeps you young. I don't say it makes you look any better, but it surely makes you feel young. And phone number again, 413-204-1390. Text, call. And the other thing is hit the subscribe button. Watch my other idiot videos that I got. Some of them are good, some of them aren't. The speaker on my camera is not the best, so real loud noises, it gets kind of distorted. I've been trying different things on the microphone to help that situation. Hopefully one of these days, if I'm not so freaking cheap, I'll buy a new camera. But thanks for watching, and I'll just set you off with this right here so you can look at the 5.7. The fuel injection is working primo on this thing. It is vicious. It runs great. I can't wait till it gets warm out. I'm gonna kill the tires on this thing. I've been burning rubber with this thing like a champ. I can't wait for the springtime. But again, there's the rear end. Thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. Talk to you soon.